Whitney, if you could hear me now, I would tell you, you weren't just good enough. You were great. A lot of guys could have filled that role. But you, Whitney, I truly believe that you were the only one that could have played Rachel Maron at that time.